Yeah, it's definitely easier. I mean, the World Cup kind of made it a bit tougher coming into a new team. We didn't find a place in kind of 3 months into the season, so that was really tough for the family just to adjusting. But now everything is on right places. We have a house, family, or kids are in school and everything, so it feels easier coming in this season, knowing a bit more about the city.
Do you think that can help translate to on the ice?
I think so. I think I can think a bit more on playing now instead of thinking about getting the family happy and satisfied to move to a new place. So now everything is on place and it's ready to get more.
You're a pretty quiet guy with us, but where's the motivation to fire this year really for yourself?
No, it was a tough year for me last year, so I definitely want to step up and play good this season. I know I've played many years and I've been through some up and downs through my years, and all you can do is just battle hard and get your confidence and get going again. And it's a brand new season, so I'm really looking forward to have a good one.
The team struggled to score last year, so are you happy with the influx of guys like Vanek, Gagne, perhaps Besser for a full season to help spread the scoring around?
Yeah, I think so. We have a little more depth on the roster this year, and I think that can help everyone. We can get four good lines going, and I think everyone can produce and score goals, so it will be tougher for the teams we play against to match us. So that's going to be better this year.
Were you surprised at all with the offseason? I think it looked like the team's going to get younger, traded away Hanson, traded away Burrows. But then on July 1st, all of a sudden five players were signed. Were you surprised the direction it took?
Not really. I think it's good to have a core in the team. Like, whether it's good to know what's going around through the old year, and all you can do is just try to help the young guys coming up. So I think we have a good mix right now. Everyone is battling for spots, and it's up to grabs for lots of people. So it's going to be a good competition through the training camp, and I think we're going to be ready for the season to start.
Finally, would you like another chance to play with the Twins if Travis Green thinks that can be a line?
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind playing with him. I played with him a few times, and I know their strength and how to play. So I thought the times we played last year, we didn't play bad. We just didn't get any good bounces, or we couldn't score on the chances. So hopefully we can do a better job if we don't play together. When we get the chances, we have to start very down as well.